I had some smart. I play well with the sword and shield too. I got it. I did it. Let's go. Wait a minute. I was told that there was something in the south of the map that I would be interested in, somewhere around here. Let's take a little venture to the south of the map. Try backstabbing. Fuck. Oh, I almost got him. Bloodhound's Fang! Woo! Despair.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Arena. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty.
Oh no.
Commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please. I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? Please.
Sure.
Then please, take this. Deliver it Please. He can be stuck.
Oh, is this him?
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out.
Yes, not great.
The Daniels have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you. But whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology.
Sacrificial twig! Okay. Yeah.
From Arena, thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not fall into the... If you see Arena, her father will come for her once...
What if I take the sword? If I take the sword, can you leave? I will not parry. I will die. Yes, hello.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here?
I want to learn sorcery.
A yen for glintstone sorceries.
Yes.
Well, your aptitude does appear passable.
Fuck yeah.
One must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch.
Okay.
You still wish to learn from me?
Fuck yeah, I do.
Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never.
What do you mean you're not going to coddle me?
Young apprentice.
Ah, fuck yeah, dude. Fires three shooting stars that pursue foes. 14-7 arc against the barrage. 14. Enchants right hand armament with magic damage. Okay. Kind of want the well, how much? Okay. Not as much as I wanted.
Apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer...
What's that thing?
You must face your ignorance. Now.
You can find a scroll.
Shall we start then?
Armament, I feel like, is just good because it enhances your weapon. But, like... Southwest of the lake. Got it. Fine. Go be a person. Oh. I do not. Whoa, that was a bad idea. Or I might. I don't know. I picked up a couple shields, but I don't have the strength to use it. Same brain. I don't know why I tried to parry that. Nope, can't. I almost did the same mistake. Oh, I did the same mistake. Fucked. Oh, I don't care about any of you. Good. Now it's time for me to hippity hop on out of here. Underground tomb ahead. Guard gatekeeper, those that return the loots. Well, hello there. Catacombs. This is going to be awfully fun. Thank you. Well, how am I supposed to do anything if they go into a wall? Nomadic Warriors Cookbook. Very cool. Locked by a contraption. Oh, that's fun. That's fun. Oh! That kills you. What do I do about skeletons? No! No! Oh! You can kill them. Well, this makes this a lot easier.